My compliments actually both to the government for taking this this decision, and also compliments to the Air Force for the way they've carried out the strike in an absolutely professional manner. All the pilots are safe, and I think it needed to be done. I personally had no doubt in my mind after Pulwama that some strong action will be taken by the government. I compliment their decision. We have to be prepared for a reaction, whether it comes or not, but we have to be prepared. And certainly, you know, when Pakistan continues to do terror activities against India, for India to sit back and say we won't do anything just because there is a fear of escalation, that is not true. As a military, we are much more superior to Pakistan, and we should be ready to show that superiority in case our national interests are harmed.